left still after a couple of months. And that's one of the parts that I like about polymer clay, instead of using green stuff, because I have some of it here that I can mix up, and I use green stuff for the eye on the one I did last night. But you can do way more details on polymer clay. So I thought I would use a bit of that this time, just as I have it. So the only downside is I have to be able to pick it up off the base, because the plastic bases are not supposed to go in the oven. But yeah, that's okay. You get used to just working with the plastic on top of the base. So, but like I said, it's basically just, it works the same as green stuff. Green stuff is also a polymer, I believe, if I remember correctly. This is just way easier to mess around with, because it's basically for sculpting bigger pieces, but it's part of the craft stash in this house with all the other stuff. I'm known to be what most people would call a serial crafter, because I have loads of stuff I do. Just because I find it fun. This is way too big. Like you've seen, I just picked up the minis again after having a break of 5 years. And now I just went out to the shopping spree this week, which was fun. Got some cool stuff, and my whip palette that I've been wanting to get for a long time. So I'm happy about that. I haven't been sculpting for, well, I did a long time ago, but now I just picked it up during lockdown here. Thought might as well have something to do while I wasn't at work. And I have loads of my drawn character, my art characters. I want to sculpt them into some vinyl toys at some point. find some of this more nurgles to pile up on here. Like, I have a box of... Where are they? I have a box of these guys. So I might use some of those. Pile up on top of... beside this. Just for the fun of it. Funny thing is, when, like, you've seen my art, and most people say, oh, it's all cute and cuddly and kid stuff, and I say, yeah, it is. And now, when people see what I do with, like, minis, it's, how can you make cute art and all that stuff? But when I started painting minis, I was dragged into a Games Workshop with a good friend of mine, and my husband and the kids, and we were just messing around and having a good time, and I saw loads of different stuff. So my husband went for some Space Marines, I think. And then he ended up not... Well, we have the same box still sitting here, just being here, haven't been touched. And he ended up doing some wolves. That was pretty fun. He made them, put them down, that was it. But when I started looking at getting into painting the minis, I was like, what should I do? And I ended up picking the Nurgles only because of all the goo and all that stuff. But I'm so different normally when it comes to my art and all the other stuff that people don't believe that I love the Nurgles and the chaos and the demons and all that stuff. Yeah, I'm really enjoying the Nurgles because there are so many different fun things to do with them. But let's see. I have the new stuff as well. I need to figure out what to. How to paint and what not to do. So, it's gonna be fun. I still have 2 weeks of holiday time to figure out what to do, so that is pretty awesome. I don't know if you can see this very well, but I added a lot of texture to it. See that. Yeah, I'm hoping I will. needed to do something way different. Because I was getting tired of the stuff I had laying around for bases. I didn't think that I had any of it that worked for what I wanted. And then, well, as I have stuff to make bases, then it's okay. Now, the glass is just gonna stay in there. It's... I have bags of those glass thingies. They come in different sizes. This is the smallest one I have now. Also have one that is way bigger. You can do fun things. I am gonna try and make paint on the back side. You can paint on them. And then you can, it's like a real eyeball. I could have done it on that one as well, but I'm not sure. I have to research if the paint can handle being in the oven for a bake. Because most people use paper to stick on the back of the glass, and that can handle the heat, but I'm not sure. So I didn't want to paint inside that. But we'll see. Might do another one at some point as well.